Here are the benefits of cryosurgery. Well, one of the unique aspects of cryosurgery that I like to sometimes discuss with my patients who are found to have, obviously, prostate cancer is the fact that we can offer them potentially what we call a focal therapy. And in that instance, if an individual is found to have prostate cancer in a specific portion of their prostate, we can sometimes focus all of our efforts, or the freezing probes are placed right into that region. And therefore, some of the benefits there is that we can enhance their ability to preserve their potency or their erections, and at the same time, minimize some of the disruptive aspect of any type of treatments that would occur to the ability for the bladder control, and also at the same time offer a good curative aspect for treating their prostate cancer as well. And so in many ways, it's kind of very analogous to a form of a lumpectomy that a woman would have if they have breast cancer, where only that portion of the cancer is taken out and not the entire breast.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment, or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.